Hello, my name is Amanda Wheatley and I'm the Fusion designer. I'd like to show you today the F1 trumpet bag. Now, I actually play trumpet, so I've actually designed this bag sort of with all the needs of a trumpet player really. So I'll just go through a few of the features on the front of the bag. First pocket on the bag is for your mouthpieces. So if you look in here, we have a pouch. It's a padded pouch pocket and it holds three mouthpieces. Front pocket goes right down inside, so you can put your music stand or anything that you want to go inside there, music, you can put that way down inside the front pocket. Second pocket down is for A4 music. So I have my little practice books, little bits and pieces in there. And this also goes right down to the bottom of the bag. So it's quite a big, spacious pocket. Third pocket down is quite a spacious pocket again, but inside here is like an organizer pocket. So you've got space for your valve oil, carrying your pens, all your little bits of accessories, keys, and everything like that. So it's quite convenient, and I found, you know, I put my valuables in here so I can see where they are, and also there's pockets, two pockets inside here. Bag has a reflective logo and also reflective piping, so if you're out cycling on your bike or if you're out where there's traffic, you will be seen. The handles on the trumpet bag are very, very sturdy. They're very chunky. Top, one grab handle on the top and one on the side, so you can carry the bag conventional trumpet bag. All the handles are stitched and reinforced with rivets. One of the most important features of the bag is this crush resistant base. This is an EVA molded base, so it really protects the bell of the instrument perfectly. One side of the bag has floor studs, so if you want to stand your bag on the floor, the studs will protect your bag. It's very important that all straps, backpack straps, are very, very comfortable to wear, because when this bag is fully loaded, it's quite a heavy bag, so it does actually, you know, pull down on your shoulders. So what we've got here is very, very soft foam padded backpack straps. Now this makes the bag very, very comfy to wear. At the bottom of the bag we have a lumbar support for comfort in the middle of the back, and also this couples up to keep all your straps safely and securely fastened away if they're not needed. On the back of the bag, I've developed the flow system. Now this is a system which holds the bag away from the back. So if you're cycling or if you're walking, this keeps your back very fresh and cool, and air will flow up through the middle. On the side of the bag, we have a curved zip, which goes from the front to the back. Now the reason for this is, it allows the bag to open from the side. Now also, if you zip it all the way around, you get full access inside the bag. It's really important that the instrument is protected fully. So what we have here is 30mm high density foam padding all the way around the instrument. Inside the bag we have a non-fibrous velvet material. We have a security strap that keeps the instrument in place. And we also have the trumpet sleeve. The trumpet sleeve unzips fully, and the inside is again lined with the non-fibrous velvet material. So, I've just been to my rehearsal, so I'm just about to put my trumpet away inside the bag. Going to gigs that I never had enough space inside my bag to carry all my sort of mutes and sandwiches and drinks and all manner of things. So what I've actually developed is the fuse-on system. Now what we have here is a small backpack. Now the backpack can be used individually, but the most interesting thing is that it will actually fuse on to the front of the bag. This bag has 50mm high density foam padding. You can use this individually, like this, as a backpack. And most important, it will actually fuse on to the front of the trumpet bag. The backpack straps neatly store away inside the back panel. This backpack is that I can take all my accessories, all my mutes and everything as one, and this is what we call the fuse-on. So I've got the small backpack fused on to the trumpet bag. Now I find this so convenient because I can just put all my equipment in here and my trumpets away from all the mutes and all the bits of accessories inside. So this is just fantastic. I found that if I want to go shopping or anything like that, I can just take this bag and just use it individually. Just a gig bag.